there were times when I didn't know about prejudice, because the only people that I had seen who were not African American were people who wanted to sell things to my father, and they brought presents for the children and listened to my sister play Bach and all kinds of things to show how interested they were. So I was totally surprised when the disaster happened. It wasn't a riot. We were really the victims. But it took 80 years before we got an apology from the mayor of Tulsa. And they admitted that we were the victims. Of course, we got no monetary reimbursement, but at least they apologized after 80 years. My mother was a real suffragist. I mean, she was a campaigner for the women's vote. And so I guess I inherited some of that. And I want to see equal pay for equal positions. And naturally, I'm trying to vote for people who believe that equal pay for equal positions should be the right of every person. I had an open mind because my grandmother, as I told you, was born in Matamoros, Mexico, brought up in a Sacred Heart convent. So I knew a lot about the Catholic religion. And although I'm Methodist, I respected their purposes and their rules, and I tried not to break any. But it was a fascinating experience. St. Francis was a terrible boy. I mean, he did everything wrong to his family. And so if St. Francis could become St. Francis after all the things he did as a boy, I have faith that other people can change and can see the right path and not take the path less traveled. My favorite hymn, one of them, is "Have Thine Own Way, Lord, Have Thine Own Way. Thou art the potter, I am the clay. Mold me and make me after thy will, while I am waiting, peaceful and still." And I was just fond of that, thinking of the creator being the potter and I being the clay. To me, that was important.